Namaskaram, Nenu Mansi Gulati. Today yoga is for lungs health. So let's do 5 asana for your lungs health. We'll start with Bittali Asana, means cow pose. Very easy and very simple. Keep your leg like this. This is very important pressure for your sides. And this is very important for your lungs. Now, we are just interlocking our hands behind. Look up. Now release your hand, chain the side. Look up. Hold. Stretch it properly. So this is very important. Now we'll do second asana, plug pose. Very easy. Lie down. Lie down completely, relax yourself, relax your body. Now bend your knees. Keep little distance. Hold your ankle. And push your body up. Same 10-15 seconds, just hold this posture. Relax. Now, third asana, we'll do cat pose. Cat pose is also very important for your lungs, for your respiratory system. So we'll do it. Marich Asana. Okay, now fingers apart. Hunch your back first. Exhale. Stretch properly. This is very good for your back pain also. Inhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Very relaxing and very good asana for your lungs. Now we'll do last asana. It's very easy. We are doing cobra pose, Bhujangasana. Just lie down. Lie down on your stomach. Relax your feet, sides of your mat. Keep your hand beside your chest. Now inhale, come up. Hold for 10 seconds. Now last Makarasana, relax, keep your hands like this, first relax yourself. These 5 asanas is very good for the improvement of your lung health. Now Makarasana, bend your legs, this is very good massage for your abdomen also. Relax. एंड डू सामान्य क्रिया ऑल्सो. सामान्य क्रिया मीन सिंपल ब्रीथिंग एक्सरसाइज विच आई विल टेल यू. कीप योर हैंड लाइक दिस. नाउ सिंपली जस्ट इनहेल एंड एक्सेल. इनहेल एक्सेल. इनहेल एक्सेल. इनहेल इनहेल एक्सेल. Relax your mind, body. So these are the best asanas for your lungs health. And keep watching us. We will come again. Thank you.